Hey, babe. I haven't seen you in so, so long. I can't even believe it. Oh, this week must have been so, so hectic for you. I swear, I have no idea how you do it. Keeping up with all of these talk shows, appearances, would be exhausted. So, I figured I'd come over and help you de-stress with your absolute favorite thing. The shop from the comfort of your own home, of course. The second I saw each and every one of these items, I thought of you immediately. So, I really do hope you like everything. Most of them are winter-based items because it is getting so cold, and I know you hate the cold, so hopefully this will help you ease into winter with a little bit of comfort, warmth, and of course, looking cute all at the same time. So, what to start with first? You want to go through shoes, coats, or the little bag I brought you? Shoes first, of course. So, I did bring you two styles of boot today, okay? I'm gonna start with the more dressy one first, okay? Of course, it's not like you would wear this to a cocktail party or anything, but you could use these with any outfit, especially something a little casual, like maybe even jeans and a t-shirt, and this will just help elevate the look. I think it would be a great your collection because, as we both know, you own so many pairs of black boots. After a while, it gets hard to find something that differs from your already extremely large collection. So, this I brought to you because you can see there's a really interesting texture that I don't think you have on any of your black boots. Lovely, lovely textured leather. And as you can see, the ankle comes up into a sock style boot. I know you love that style. So, so cute. And the leather just feels so luxurious. Here, feel it for yourself. Isn't that so? Inside is ultra soft as well, so you can walk around with ultra comfort. The heel is also not anything too crazy, so you know you could really walk in these for a long time and not worry about your feet. Leather is just so beautiful and soft. I swear I can't stop touching it. You can also see, like a typical pump heel would have fabric right here. There's a accentuates that and breaks up the material from here to here. So cute. And of course, your favorite, a pointed toe. Isn't she adorable? I really do think these would look amazing on you. Absolutely amazing. What do you think? Say it's different from what you already have, even though it's a little slight difference. A girl can never have too many shoes, obviously. Especially in the cold weather. Boot season is the best. Assuming this one's gonna go into your yes pile, right? Great. Let me go ahead and pull that aside and show you the next boot, okay? For this one, I think you'll really enjoy because it is so different from everything else you have. It kind of is like a post-apocalyptic industrial vibe, which I know you love to be in full glam all the time, but you know, it could be really fun to switch it up. And I know you're always open to new styles, so just give this one a chance, okay? We have a super chunky heel and platform. Mention the dual texture. Isn't that so cool? The top here is like a puffer jacket type of nylon, I think. And then the lower portion of the boot is leather. So you can really match it with anything. I did bring a jacket that would go really, really well with these. I'll show you later. But I just think she is so cute. And then, of course, the laces. You see that right here? We have some patent leather. Just so many different textures and materials going on here. I think it's so fun. This boot would be perfect for one of those days where it's just so cold and dreary outside, and you really can't be bothered to look ultra put together per se. But something like this, that's a bit more grunge, could be super easy and look cute at because we do have this heel to add a bit of femininity to the boot. I think it would look amazing on you. Amazing. Totally agree. Also, I don't know if you can tell, but this top part here, when you tie it tightly around your ankle, it kind of poofs out to add some interest. Let's say you are wearing black leggings with this. Instead of it all blending in together, we have this to kind of break up the silhouette and add a little bit of flair, right? How do you feel about these ones? Good. Just try them on and see what you think, because I do think you'll really like them. Just adds a lot of texture while also staying consistent. All black material. And of course, I know you've been loving monochrome outfits and beiges. You tend to trend towards neutral palettes, of course. So everything I brought in for you today is full black. There's one coat that's a bit off black, but still close enough to where you could match anything in here with each other. My goal, find cute things for you that are also practical and easy, of course. So, I think you'll really like these. I'm glad you're deciding to keep them. Okay, that is it for shoes. Let me grab this little adorable bag. I think you will fall in love with, okay? So, this isn't a winter really wear it with anything. You could wear it to a cocktail party. You could wear it to the grocery store. Not that you shop for your own groceries, but you know, maybe you're feeling it one day. You could wear this anywhere. So, I have this adorable little wallet on a chain. Days where we don't want to carry a giant bag with us. Maybe you just want to take your phone out. Maybe just a credit card, whatever it may be. And this would be perfect, because it can be dressed up or down just fine. And as you know, with we have the turn lock, just like that, and then you can open up the bag, and inside is ultra tiny, but you don't need to pack a wallet because there's already card slots in there for you. So this is perfect if you just want to slide in like your ID and a credit card and of course your phone. It's just ultra tiny and compact. So compact. While also being very secure and adorable, of course. isn't she gorgeous? I knew you would love her. My favorite part is always the chain. Doesn't it sound so nice? Hopefully all of these items are bringing you comfort after your crazy, crazy week. I just love her. She's so cute. Let's just play with this chain forever, I swear. So, so satisfying. So cute, right? Can't forget about the plate on top. This will help the bag keep its structure and stay beautifully shaped for ages. With a little tiny bag like this, you don't want the top to sag or lose its adorable little structure. So this helps reinforce and keep the bag looking how it's supposed to, of course. You can, of course, wear it with a double chain like this. Or you can, of course, take one and slide the other one through so that it rests on the top. And then you'll have a long shoulder bag. It's really up to you. You can change it up. You can wear it crossbody if you want. Floats your boat, you can do with this little tiny bag. So, so cute. Isn't she so, so cute? So, what do you think? I knew you would love it so much. I just can't stop touching this little puffed leather either. Okay. I guess I'll put her down now, even though I don't want to. Put her with all of your other yeses so far. Okay. 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 And next, I'll show you the coats I brought in for you. What one do I want to show you first? Remember how noticed that one of the boots would match really well with the coat. That's the one I'm gonna show you first, okay? Here we have an adorable little cropped puffer jacket. Down filled. Which this texture would go so well with the upper little nylon part of those boots I showed you. First, we have a zipper down the front. So cute, right? Just can't stop touching this one because it's so soft. Everything today should make you feel amazing when you wear it, you know. And also keep you warm during this shitty weather. Soft. full black jacket, you know, adds in a different earthy tone rather than just stark black. But we also have some fabric at the ends, which will pinch in the coat at your wrists and at your waist, which again, we want your figure to shine through your clothes, not be covered by them. So, this should be perfect. Also, it is very, very minimalist, if you can see. I know you're not a huge fan of like all the zippers and buckles that usually are on leather. What do you think of our last piece here? Yay! That makes me so happy because I really, really loved all of these pieces specifically for you. So I'm super happy that you're taking everything today. Just love it. Sorry I didn't let you feel this. Lifting for you, I promise. All right, girl, have fun. Hope everything works.